Josh, super flat. What are we gonna do? I don't know. I haven't surfed 2 weeks.
I can't believe it's flat again. Thought there was supposed to be some swell today. Well, I have an idea. I know where there's a perfect 2-footer that'll peel for as long as you can possibly go.
Where's that? Let's go.
A lake. We go wake surfing, load up the boat, 100 degrees, water's warm, we'll be in our trunks, we'll be out of here, out of the wetsuit.
Away from all these people? Let's go. Let's go wake surfing.
Be us and the dog and my dad. No one around. Good times. Yeah, we're out of here. Let's go load up the boat.
Got two cars and a chain link fence. Got insurance for accidents. I never mind what I don't know. I dream of places I won't ever go. But I lead a good life. Yeah, I lead a good life. And every Sunday we're out at the lake, teaching the kids how to jump awake. We drag them on 2 skis, they kick one loose. They don't know it, they hadn't got a clue that they lead a good life. Yeah, they lead a good life. Don't complain to me. We're alright far as I can see. Keep it to yourself. Take that garbage somewhere.
Hey Bob, what's up? Oh, the swell coming? How much longer until it hits? 2 days? Okay, I'll buy a ticket and see you down there. I'm just at the lake right now, but we're out of here.
Grandpa died back in 85. Now they won't let Grandma drive. The bankers took everything he made.